Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to EWE One Night Stand. But before we start this match, I need to tell everyone this. Viewer discretion is advised. You know, this shit's not for kids. This whole show, EWE, in particular this match, is not for kids. So, be safe out there. Use a rubber. And let's get into this next match, which is a death match. And not just any death match, a triple threat death match for the Extreme Championship. And coming out to the ring right now is a man with a 1-1 career. His first match being against a world champion, Road Dogg, and the second match being against Stone Cold Steve Austin, where he broke his leg when he threw him out the window. But we don't gotta talk about that. Ladies and gentlemen, oh, we got a skateboard. We got a skateboard, ladies and gentlemen, to the fucking EWE Arena, motherfucking Zero! Hey man, this is a fan favorite. He's not the best guy. You know, recently, you know, he won off a bullshit fucking trio, bro. Tomohiro Ishii killed Stone Cold Steve Austin, but you know, he is still a fan favorite somehow. But oh, Zero is cheering the boos. He is booing the cheers. I don't know what this guy is on about, but you know, hey man, Zero is in the fucking house. Let's go. And oh, now this is a guy I have been waiting for. Ladies and gentlemen, we have not seen this guy since the Royal Rumble. He has not been here in over almost a year. It's almost been a year since the EWE Royal Rumble. We might get another one. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the motherfucking guy. Feed your families. It's Dom Toretto entering on a motorcycle.
What?
I thought he enters on, you know, cars. It's a motorcycle. Who cares, man? That is fire. Dom Toretto's first ever match with a pinfall. He's been in the Rumble, like I said, but we have not seen him since. This is his first appearance in almost a year. Dom Toretto, we have one of the wheelie. Let's go, bro. What the fuck? Let's fucking go, bro. Wow, this is, wow. Fucking, if you can describe Aura in one word, it's Dom Toretto. That's two words. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm excited for this now. Oh. Like we are in a time machine right now. Ladies and gentlemen, Misery Conterra, I know I butchered that, but butcher this. CM Punk, the Extreme Champion, won this last year at Hardcore Holiday. Ladies and gentlemen, CM Punk, the best in the world, taking it back to the Ring of Honor days with the long pants, the knee pads. Ladies and gentlemen, it's clobbering time. And oh, wait a minute. Zero throwing Dom Toretto's jacket at him. He's throwing his jacket. He is, I don't know, man. He's getting fucking ready. He's getting ready. He wants this match. He wants to beat the brakes off of him. Oh my God. CM Punk looks like he's going to waste no time. Zero is waiting. Zero is waiting right now. I think that's a bad idea. CM Punk runs to Zero. He's beating the hell out of Zero as this match begins. Ladies and gentlemen, triple threat death match for the Extreme Championship. Let's get on that knee. And a knee right to Zero's face as he's teabagging him. He's teabagging him. Taste this meat. Oh, oh, oh my God. Oh, it's Zero. Zero, Dom Toretto. Dom Toretto out of nowhere with the motorcycle to the face of CM Punk. Oh, oh my God. And throws CM Punk right into the corner. He's put the forearms to the back of the head. Oh my god, now he's covering CM Punk in barbed wire right now. Oh, what is he thinking? What is he looking for? CM Punk's already bleeding. We're less than a minute into the match. He's got a shopping cart. Oh my god! Shopping cart right to the dome, right to the body of CM Punk, right to the tattoos. Oh, he's looking for a coast-to-coast. Don Toronto spear out of nowhere. Don Toronto with a spear out of nowhere. Oh, my God. Goodness, I'm already out of my seat, and this match has been going on for a minute. I'm going to be in for a long day. Oh, my God. And Zero is confused. He probably got the wind knocked out of him this early into the match. And, oh, Don Toronto's picking up that shopping cart like it's nothing. Like it's nothing. Oh, is he gonna throw it? I think he knows exactly what he's gonna do. He's gonna throw it? Question mark? He throws it, a 0-0. Lays down, he dodges. Oh, and a little chop block to the right leg of Dom Toretto. I keep calling him Dom Toretto. It's Dom Toretto, guys. Oh, what is Zero going for? What is Zero going for? What is Zero going for? Oh my God. He's looking for something. Springboard! Springboard DDT into the shopping cart! Oh my god! Oh, I know his back is in pain. I know he's going to be in pain tomorrow. He's going to wake up with a goddamn big-ass fucking bruise on his back. Oh, he said he's speaking to the cameraman. Oh, we picking up Dom Toretto. I'm going to remember it. I'm going to fucking remember it, guys. Dom Toretto, where's he going? Where's he going? He's coming near me? I'm getting the fuck out of here! I'm getting the fuck out of here! Attitude adjustment onto the table! Shout out to Fast and the Furious movie with John Cena starring. Oh, wait a minute. Uh-oh. Oh my god, he's climbing! He's climbing the stadium! He's climbing to the top of the stage! Oh my god, what's he looking for? What's he looking for? Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. What the fuck is he doing? Don't jump from there. That's way too high. That's way too high. Elbow drop off the top of the stage. Oh my god. Let's see a punk. See a punk. What's he going for? Elbows at Zero on the fucking broken table parts. Oh, and he's checking his watch. You know what time it is, baby. It's clobber. Oh, no. Oh, Dom Toretto. Dom Toretto. Dom Toretto. Oh, belly to belly through that. Oh, my. Through the fucking the cage. Oh, and he's got the camera in. He's got Stu, and he throws him right into Punk. He throws the camera right into Punk. And now he's picking up the camera again. He's picking up the camera again. Oh, and he dumps the cage on CM Punk. Oh my god. Oh, and there's Zero. There's Zero. There's Zero. What's he looking for? What's he looking for as they're both up? He's running. He's running a double dropkick to Zero and Dom Toretto. Zero got this on lockdown. Lockdown. Oh my god. I need some water. I need some water right now. And now Zero, he's running with CM Punk, throws him back into the ring. What's he looking for? Zero. Oh, baby, you know what he did. Well, you know, actually, you know what Stone Cold did to Zero with these scissors? He put them right in between his head. He crushed the motherfucker. Oh, my God. I think he's going to do that exact same thing to Punk. Oh, my God. No, no, no. I can't watch this, guys. Guys, I cannot watch this. Oh, hell no. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh hell nah. Please don't do this. Whatever you do, don't do this. Oh my fucking god. Oh, I'm not looking. I'm not looking. I'm not fucking looking at this shit, bro. Oh hell nah. What the fuck? What the fuck are we doing here, bro? Oh hell no. Is it over yet? I'm a peek. I'm a peek, guys. All right, it's over. It's over. What the fuck are these guys thinking, bro? What are you smoking? You're smoking that damn K2, bro. Holy shit. And now Zero got Dom Toretto on the top of the ladder. On the top of the ladder. What's he looking for? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, he's looking for a superplex off the ladder and off the rope into the ring. And he, Dom Toretto landed on that barbed wire baseball bat. Oh my God. Oh, it's CM Punk. Do not turn around, Zero. Do not turn around, Zero. Oh my God. Chair right to the dome. To the dome. I know he busted open out of these chair shots to the back. He's blowing his back out. Oh my God. Oh, my back is hurting. Boy, my back is in pain, my boy. Oh, hell no. Look at him. He's busted open. The blood. He's wearing a crimson mask. His boy is showing color. He's saying, I'm saying every blood term there is. I think I ran out. I don't know. I watched the Stash Club wrestling video, and he was doing the crimson mask. All that shit. You feel me? Oh, my God. What's CM Punk looking at? CM Punk is looking with a face covered of blood. Oh, God, it's Zero. He's running to the barbed wire corner. Not a good idea. That's not fucking hurt, bro. Remember, this is a triple threat death match for the Extreme Championship. Falls count anywhere rules. Has to be a three count. Oh, it's Zero, Dom Toretto, and CM Punk, the current Extreme Champ. We have a lot more action tonight, and I think the next match, if I'm not mistaken, is Johnny Knoxville and his mystery partner against the Young Bucks for the EWE Tag Team Championship. That's going to be an interesting match. Oh my God. CM Punk has a scissor again. We have gone full circle. Oh no. I'm looking away again. Fuck this. Fuck this shit, man. It's above my payroll. What the fuck? Hell nah. I'm gonna put in my 2 weeks, bro. What the fuck are we doing? Oh, yeah! He's grabbing it with the sound! Oh, shit! Ow! Fuck! Oh, fuck. This is why I'm behind the commentary table. I don't do bumps like this. The only bumps you're gonna be seeing is EWE the bump on YouTube.com. That's only shit you're gonna see me doing, bro. Fuck this. Oh, hell no, Dom Toretto with a baseball bat, barbed wire cover to the back of CM Punk's head. And look at the fucking gash Dom Toretto has on the back of Dom Toretto. Dom Toretto with a suplex, and he's not done. He's carrying him. It looks like he's going for another suplex and another suplex. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This match right into the chairs. A suplex right into the chairs. Oh, Musso caught him. Dom Toretto caught him. Musso throws him into the skis. Oh, my God. The head. Oh, hell no. What the fuck am I watching? Oh, hell no. Oh, Dom Toretto's starting to get a little bit gassed out. Holy shit. Oh, hell nah. Boy, someone got a check on damn Zero, bro. That's Dom Toretto is trying to get to. I'm feeling a little bit lightheaded. I forgot to mention this. At the 10-minute mark, you are allowed to start doing pinfalls. And checking my timer, we are a minute away from that happening. We are a minute away from pinfalls being allowed into this match. I'm sorry, I forgot to mention that earlier. I was explaining the rules. I feel like I should have mentioned that. But, you know, I'm not good at my job. Like I said, I might get fired after the show, man. I don't know. But, like I said, oh, what the fuck? I missed a whole bunch after I was lollygagging. Oh, my God. Oh, why are they up with the fans, bro? Don't hit a fan, please. Don't be like Road Dogg on Hardcore Holiday when he beat the fuck out of a kid. Don't do that, please. Oh, and he got Zero. He punched him. Oh, and Dom Toretto, dog. Whoa. Is he gonna throw him off the arena? Oh, hell no. Please don't throw him off the stage. That is glass panel on the ground. Be careful, please. Zero got him on his shoulders. Zero breath left onto the stage. Off the stage. Zero breath left. Oh. I can feel the CTE going in my veins. Boom. Oh my God. Zero breath left. Dom Toretto's face finally got that crimson mask. Oh my God. Holy shit, Chance are all in CM Punk. The 10-minute mark is officially gone through. You can start doing pinfalls now. And CM Punk is just waiting. He is waiting right now. Holy shit. Wow. How is Zero moving, bro? How is Zero moving right now? No word. This is what I mean when I said this shit is not for kids, man. Oh my god. Zero slowly walking to the ring right now. Oh my god. Zero is all sorts of fucked up right now. And CM Punk got that chair in hand. He's gonna hit him in the face with that chair again. I know it. Oh, and they're looking at each other. Zero is in agony. He's in pain right now. What is he gonna do? Oh, and CM Punk drops the chair. I don't know why you would do that. Would you not want to end this match? Is Zero? Oh, he got him looking for a GTS. Oh, and Zero gets out of the GTS. Zero gets out of the GTS. And throws CM Punk right into the ring. And a knee right to the face. CM Punk caught him. And a power bomb onto the barbed wire. He got for a cover. Hooks the leg. One, two. And a kick out by Zero. Boy, this match has me scared. That was the first pinfall, and it was a 2.99. Oh, wait a minute. He set up the scissors again. What is he looking for? He's putting him onto the top rope. What is CM Punk thinking? Oh, my God. Wait a minute. Is he looking for what I think he's going for? Oh, no. Oh, my God. I don't know if I can watch this again. Pepsi plunge onto the scissors. That is it. There's no way he kicks out of a Pepsi plunge onto the... Maybe if you move fucking faster, Punk. Oh, move faster. You can end the match. You can retain your championship. Oh, one, two, and a kick out by Zero. How the hell did he kick out of a Pepsi plunge off the top rope onto scissors? Probably because fucking CM Punk took too long. It took like 30 seconds. This is not Booker T versus Triple H, buddy. Get a grip. Oh my god, and what's CM Punk looking for? CM Punk, he is dragging Zero's helpless body to the top rope. Oh, hell no. Look at that table. What's on that table? There's a thumbtack. There's some sticky shit. I don't know what that though is, but I know that's... Oh, my God. Whoa. Don Toronto's back. Ow! Oh, all three went through the table. CM Punk got a thumbtack in him. Oh, shit. Oh, hell no. CM Punk got a thumbtack in him right now. That's a big-ass thumbtack. That's a big-ass thumbtack, bro. Oh. He's going for the cover. One, two. Kick out by Zero. Now he's going to Punk. Smart. One, two. Oh, and a kick out by Punk as well. Oh, Dom Toretto is pissed. Dom Toretto has to be pissed. And now he's picking up Punk. And now he's going to suplex him right into the table. One, two. Oh, it's Zero. Zero got it last second, last chance. Oh, my God. What a match this has been, dude. Oh, my. And Dom Toretto is pissed. Ow. Was that an ambulance door? Oh, shit. That's an ambulance door to the dome. Ew, hell no. Knocked him clean the fuck out. Oh no. Is he looking for... I think he's going for a concerto. A cut ambulance toe. Oh my god. He's not done again. And again. And again. And again. Not even on beat, bro. Not even on beat. Oh. Ref. One. Two. CM Punk. Last second. Wow, this is awesome. Chance rolling around the crowd. You damn right this is awesome. This is a match of the year, and I can't believe I'm here commentating that. This is EWE, and we are having a triple threat death match right here on your very eyes. All of them are bloody. This is not good. I hope none of the blood gets into their mouth, because that can be kind of dangerous.
Oh my god. CM Punk sliding under the ring right now.
What is CM Punk? Why am I gasping for air? Like, I'll fucking wrestle this match, bro. Oh my, what are they looking for? What is CM Punk looking for? Oh, he's going for a knee! Oh! He caught him! Zero breath left to Punk! To Punk! Zero breath left right to CM Punk! Oh, what is Zero looking for? Uh-oh. Zero's not going for the cover, which is a pretty dumb move. Oh my god. Oh no! Oh no! He is exposing the ring! He is exposing the ring! Look at that wood! Look at that wood. Just believe it's wood. Just believe it's wood for me. Oh hell no, he's turning around. He's turning around for another zero breath left on the exposed ring. Oh, with the ref. One, two, three. Oh, Don Toronto came out of nowhere to save the match. To save this match. Even the referee is bleeding. What the fuck did happen to him? Oh my god. Oh, and Dom Toretto and Zero looking at each other. They're going back and forth. Shots going back and forth. Boom, 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 bingo, bango, bongo, bingo, bingo. Boo, yeah, boo, yeah, boo, yeah. They're both
down a little bit. Oh, they're both still striking. Zero's hitting more strikes.
Oh, and Dom Toretto with a headbutt. Zero with a headbutt. Dom Toretto, another goal. Both get back and forth with these headbutts. Oh my, back and forth. They both knocked down. Zero won that one by a little bit. Oh my god. Oh, and a spear! A spear! One, two! Oh my god, see a poking the elbow drop to the referee, knocking him out for the time being. Oh, and Dom Toretto looks pissed. Oh, he throws him over the top rope. And CM Punk is scouting his prey. CM Punk is scouting him. Oh, he's the best in the world for a reason. Suicide dive, and he's not done. He's going right back up and looking for, oh, he's looking for a GTS. He's got him up. It's clobbering time, guys. He's going for a GTS. Will it connect? And no, it doesn't. See, oh, Dom Toretto gets out of it. Spear, do it. Do it, Dom. Do it for your family. He's coming. Come on, ref. Count faster. One. Two. Throw Dom. Tomohiro Ishii came out of nowhere. Saved the match for Zero. He saved the match and throw him right into that big ass motherfucking wood panel. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, hell no. Dom, move out the way! He's gonna try and push it! That is like at least four times! Oh no. Oh my god! The match for this man, he cannot contend. How are you gonna get that off him? Oh my god, look at the size of that. Dom Toretto's hand is just poking out. How the hell did Tomohiro Ishii do that? And now Zero is grabbing a ladder, he's climbing to the top of that wooden, oh my god, whatever that wooden thing is. Oh no, Tomohiro Ishii is coming up with CM Punk. He brought a little bit of company. This is over. The reign of CM Punk might be over here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. 2-on-1 handicap match right now, and I think I know what he's looking for. He is looking for one more zero breath left to put it away. The third zero breath left to CM Punk. Ladies and gentlemen, look at the face. That's a face of a serious man. And the referee. One, two, three. Oh! Oh my god!
Solis, man, that the next chapter where Zero and Double Hero Agency broke his leg. Get the fuck out. I don't believe it at all. No way, they are both in shock right now. This has to be a scam. This has to be no fucking way. Where is he? Austin's here! Pray some help! Get a big chair shot to Domo Hero Ishii! Zero has seen a ghost! He's seen a ghost! Zero, you better start running! You better start running! You better watch out! I'm telling you what, Stone Cold is here to whoop some ass. He punches right here. Now, it looks like he's sending him a message. He's gonna send him a message. Oh, God. Oh, no. Stone Cold Stunner. Stunner by Austin. Austin is back. Stone Cold Stunner. Austin is back. He's gonna put him there. 1, 2, 3, and back to the match, ladies and gentlemen. CM Punk retains the Extreme Championship. Oh my God! What a effort by all these men. What a match. What a time to be alive. Oh my, CM Punk's 1 year reign continues. Oh my God. And look at the aftermath. Look at that hand of Dom Toretto, excuse me. That boy, we ain't gonna see him for another year probably. I'm not gonna lie. Prayers up for Dom Toretto. And as Stone Cold Steve Austin is handing him the Extreme Champion. Oh, wait a minute. I think I know what he wants. I think I know what he's gonna want next. But ladies and gentlemen, CM Punk grabs it back. But ladies and gentlemen, the next match we have on this card, like I said, Johnny Knoxville and his mystery partner against the Young Bucks for the EWE Tag Team Championships. We will be right back after this commercial break.